Here is the FENDA speaker, which has a Bluetooth enabled. This is the speaker. Any Bluetooth enabled speaker you can use. Okay, so here you can see the Bluetooth, and it has one button. Button name is Spekaer. So which click first. Once you click, the LED will be blink. Here is the like output connection which you need to connect to the speaker. Here is the speaker. This is the woofer, and this is 2.1 speaker, Bluetooth speaker. Okay, so here you don't need any connection to connect with the laptop. Here is the laptop which I'm going to use to connect with the speaker. Here is the Bluetooth dongle which we need to connect to USB port. Again, I am removing this one. You can get the notification for the Bluetooth. Again, you can see I am inserting it. Once I will insert, here you will get notification. You just click on that one and turn on the Bluetooth. Once you turn on the Bluetooth, you can display classical view or any view you can go. Here is the software or driver which you need to install before using this Bluetooth dongle. If you don't have proper driver, you cannot use it. Okay, so you must have to download this Bluetooth driver. The Bluetooth driver name is Blue, like IVT, that comes from IVT Corporation, and the name is Blue Soleil. The spell, I am going to spell it out for you: BLUESOLEIL. Here you can find the name of the Bluetooth device, which is a speaker, Bluetooth speaker. Okay, so you need to right click on that one. You can also delete it or unpair it. So I am going to delete it first to show you how to configure at the first time. So I have deleted it. Okay, so now I will going to remove it again, and I will insert it. Again, you need to do the same thing. Display classical view. You need to press it, the pair button. Again, you will get the, once you pair it, you will get the, it will ask you for the password. This is the main thing which you need to do. Here it will ask for password and you need to give 0000, 4 times 0, and once you give the 4 times 0, you will click OK. So here the message comes, connect to the Bluetooth advanced audio successful. Okay, so here again you can see, if you go to the classical view, you will get the device. What if you don't get that one? You here you need to pair it first. If you pair it, here it will give the pop-up message which is asking for the password. Most of the time we don't know about what is the password for this Bluetooth device, and it won't get connected. So here many things you can do: unpair it, delete, and okay. Here you can directly see the means it is connected. Now I am going to display you the actual audio with the speaker. So okay, so voice is coming from the speaker only. Okay, so this is the TV tuner basically I am using. Okay, so if you want to, I'm going to disconnect it once again. Now I will remove the dongle and I will show you the voice, because it is not coming from the speaker and it will directly come with the laptop only. Okay. Okay. So this is without Bluetooth, and before the one is the with the YouTube, with the Bluetooth. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.